tricking us. Just in my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
What's up? Welcome to Queen's Podcast. I just want to update you guys about some stuff and a little bit of what's been going on in my life. So Monday I had went into ComCare to trying to get into therapy. That's the only place I know of to try to, you know, find a therapist and stuff. I never did any of this before. So I went in there on Monday. She said, fill out this application and bring it back early Wednesday morning. It is Wednesday. I brought it in this morning and I waited in the waiting room. They called my name. I went back there. I don't really know what the lady is, but she basically said that I had depression, anxiety, and PTSD, and she is sending me to a medication doctor or something like that. I called and made an appointment for that, and it's next month. So they're gonna try to put me on medicine next month, and sometime this week I'm supposed to be getting a call for a therapist. So yeah, for the longest I've been needing to do this, and I finally got the courage to do it. So this is a really big step in my life. I don't know if the medicine will work or not. I know a lot of people have negative comments about it and stuff like that, but we'll see. You know, I did try medicine after I had my daughter. My OB had prescribed me medicine and it made me really tired, but I'm pretty sure it was just like postpartum medicine and stuff, and it's like very different. So that didn't really last long. It made me very tired and I did not like it. So there's that for you. Also, the part two about our car getting stolen, I'm going to do that as soon as I am able to talk to Cassie or anybody. I'm hoping I can get the car key back. She said that she had it, as you could see in the last video. So I'm really hoping I can at least get that and, you know, a few of my items back at least, or at least replaced. I've also finally been losing the baby weight and birth control weight that I've been wanting to lose for ever since after I had Loyalty. I know she's only 7 months, and I know after you've had like 3 kids, it's more harder to lose weight. And it can be a little bit more harder. As you guys know, I've exercised. Like, I tried everything. And, you know, I don't eat a lot. But recently, like, I stopped exercising, like, a month ago. Everything. And, like, now I'm seeing progress on me losing weight. And I don't know what it is. But it really could just be because of timing, you know. Like, I did just have her 7 months ago, literally. And then, not only that, the depot I was taking, I took it for, like, I think I took one shot of it, and it takes a, like, just one shot, it could take like 6 months for it to wear off or whatever. I think it's finally wearing off because I'm having a normal period. That could be the reason on why I'm finally losing weight, because I feel like the depot like paused me losing my baby weight. If you know, then you know. I do not recommend anyone going on depot. I don't know why my dumb ass even went back on it. So there's that. This year I plan on doing a lot of big things. It is a process with certain things I have going on in my life right now. So yeah, another thing I wanted to say is I did quit OF. If you don't know what OF is, then you don't need to know. If you know, then you know. I only stopped doing it because it's like it really wasn't that important to me. You guys thought that that was my only source of money, and it's really not. So I don't need it. You know, it's really just something for fun, I guess. And it did help me gain confidence and a lot of other, you know, benefits or whatever. But I want to focus more on myself, my mental, YouTube, if I want to go further with this, you know. Just other stuff. Not saying that OF takes a lot of focus, because it really don't. I guess I'm just done with it, you know? So that's another thing that had happened. If you guys want to know about how my first day of therapy went, or like an update on my medicine, like how it's been making me feel when I start taking it, if you guys want updates with that type of stuff, just like message me, comment down below or anything. Because I don't want to like make videos about updates with like that situation. You guys not interested in that. You know what I'm saying? But it is something new, you know. And I know a lot of you guys are like, therapy don't work. Medicine don't work. It's just something for me to try. And I've been needing to pull up my big girl panties and do it for the longest. So, yeah. I get really bad anxiety when I'm like around a lot of people and stuff. Like, I don't like public areas all the time unless I'm with someone that like I'm close to, you know. I get really bad anxiety. I don't really know when that started, you know. It could have happened while I was in my abusive relationship or after, or maybe before. Like, I really don't remember. I'm not gonna lie though, this person, I know she wasn't a therapist because she made that clear, but she did like have me explain certain things like in my abusive relationship, and I was shaking and crying. Like, I didn't think it was gonna get that deep. And then like when she told me that I actually had like these things like depressions and stuff like that, it's like for a while now I knew that I had these things, but it's like there's also a part of me that's like, no, I don't have that, I'm fine, you know. So like when I actually heard that I had these things, it's like, dang, you know.
So I had forgot to add this subject in the video, but another big thing that had happened recently is, if you know, then you know that my dad has never been in my life. But recently we reconnected and I feel like he's actually trying. He had took me on some shopping sprees and has really been there for me recently. There's some pictures. So yeah, that's some other big news, I guess, you probably don't give a fuck about, but y'all.
But I know that was a short video, just an update with what's going on and stuff. My kids are done at the park, I think. So I'm going to see you guys in the next video. I'm going to try to post every Sunday now since you guys wanted me to. But I hope you guys enjoyed this little update. And let me know if you want updates. Like I said, let me know if you want updates about how my therapy session went and stuff like that. Because I don't want to do it for no reason. But y'all have a good day or good night or whatever. Bye. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Like yours.